fantasy.
I enjoyed the show.
I also
write songs.
Our lead singer just quit.
Then you'll need someone new.
I love the way you move on stage. The whole room belongs to you. Don't you see what you could be?
No one will play us on the radio.
We need to get experimental.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Do it again. One more.
How many more Galileos do you want?
Roger, there's only room in this band for one hysterical queen.
Let me go.
Mark these words. No one will play Queen.
Fortune favors the bold.
Freddie, concerning your private life.
What more do you need to know? I make music.
I want to give the audience a song that they can perform.
What's the lyric?
Sing it.
Ready, Freddy?
Let's do it.
We are the champions, my friend.
You need to slow down, Fred.
I just need a bit of time.
What if I don't have time?
We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions.
You're a legend, Fred.
We're all legends.
Feeling in
I could hear the whole tune in my head. It was all there, I could see all the notes, and I just had to get it out.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside.
What did you say your name was again?
My name is...
Reggie!
Reginald Dwight.
Reginald? That's my granddad's name.
So that is a fat boy from nowhere. Get to be a soul man.
You gotta kill the person you were born to be in order to become the person you wanna be.
I'm thinking of changing my name to Elton.
But that's my name.
Yeah, I know.
You could be the best-selling artist in America if you desire.
I was trying to do something bold.
Why you still something flashy?
Can you even play the piano in those?
Let them know who you are.
And just don't kill yourself with drugs.
So how does it feel to be a star?
It's never gonna last.
Let's just enjoy it while we can.
If our sleeping arrangements get out, all of this is gone.
I just hope you realise you're choosing a life of being alone forever.
Don't you want to just sing without this ridiculous paraphernalia?
People don't pay to see Reg Dwight. They pay to see Elton John.
Sorry. Pardon.
Care how much pressure I'm under.
Not really. I'll still be collecting my 20% long after you've killed yourself.
Maybe I should have tried to be more ordinary.
You were never ordinary.
A shy little boy you were. Look at you now.
We're taking the Battle of the Bands seriously this year.
Good, because I need the money.
You're out.
You know what? I'm gonna form my own band, and we are gonna start a revolution. Come on, man. One show, $20,000 prize. I mean, don't you miss rocking out?
Maybe it's time to give up those dreams. I did, and things are going really great for me.
Temping.
I'm not a temp, I'm a sub, and soon I'll be a certified teacher.
I'm the principal here at Horace Green Prep, and we need somebody to start immediately.
So how much are we talking here?
$650 a week.
Hello, this is Ned Schnabley.
Everyone, I'd like to introduce Mr. Schnabley.
All right, look, I've got a hangover. Who knows what that means?
Doesn't that mean you're drunk?
No, it means I was drunk yesterday.
I heard you in music class. You guys can really play.
Why didn't anyone tell me?
I think it's time we started our new class project.
Rock band.
Can we tell our parents?
No!
Lead guitar, Zach Attack. On bass,
Posh Spice.
Keyboards, Mr. Cool. Drums, Spazzy McGee.
You three, groupies.
So who do you like?
Christina Aguilera.
No.
Puff Daddy.
Wrong.
Liza Minnelli?
No! What are they teaching this place?
We have a red alert, Smullen.
To your positions!
E equals MC squared.
Oh.
If from now on you could just stick to the curriculum.
Is she always like that?
Except for the time she got drunk.
She did a Stevie Nicks impersonation.
I love this song, Stevie Nicks.
You know what? I would love to take the kids to a concert. But you guys have a policy about field trips.
Maybe we can make an exception.
Yes.
Ooh, baby. Ooh, ooh.
Paramount Pictures presents...
I don't think I can sing. They're gonna laugh at me.
You've got something everybody wants. You've got talent.
The story of a man who gave a class the power to break the rules.
Who are they? They're my band. I know they're kids, but they're awesome. Just listen.
And the inspiration...
I pledge allegiance to the band.
...to rock. And if you were to be a teacher's man... Jack Black. The School of Rock.
I can sing.
All right, Summer, belt it.
Memory all alone in the moonlight...
Stop! Okay, good. All right.
And I had your attention. You're all dismissed.
Bankrupt.
Better luck with your next job.
I am not a stranger to the dark.
This is not the life I promised you. Not even close.
Because we don't want your broken parts.
Girls, I think I've had an idea.
Look out, because here I come.
P.T. Barnum, at your service. I'm putting together a show. And I need a star. Every one of us is special. And nobody is like anyone else. That's the point of my show. Ready? Showtime. Difference by being like everyone else.
I can't just run off and join the circus.
Why not? I mean, you clearly have a flair for show business.
For show business?
Mm-hmm.
I've never heard of it.
Because I just invented it.
This place is nice.
I really like the music that they play. Bob Ellis on the drums.
I'm part of Schaefer's top jazz orchestra. It's the best music school in the country.
The key is to just relax. Don't worry about the numbers. Don't worry about what the other guys are thinking. You're here for a reason. Have fun.
5, 6, and.
I want to be great.
And you're not.
We got Buddy Rich here.
Little trouble there.
You're rushing. Here we go.
5, 6, and.
Were you rushing or were you dragging?
I don't know.
If you deliberately sabotage my band, I will gut you like a pig.
Oh, my dear God. Are you one of those single-tier people?
You are a worthless pansy ass who is now weeping and slobbering all over my drum set like a 9-year-old girl.
So how's it going with the studio band?
Good. Yeah, I think he likes me more now.
I push people beyond what's expected of them. I believe that is an absolute necessity.
I want to be one of the greats. And because I'm doing that, it's going to take up more of my time. And this is why I don't think that we should be together.
I would never let him put my son through hell. Why would you let him get away with what he did to you?
There are no two words in the English language more harmful than good job.